Belafil is an FDA-approved dermal filler. The difference with Belafil as compared to other hyaluronic acid fillers is that it's not a temporary filler, but rather a permanent filler. Tests have shown that it will last up to 5 years. However, in actuality, the results are somewhat permanent. The reason that Belafil is different than hyaluronic acid fillers is it contains a PMMA, or polymethyl methacrylate, molecule. This molecule stimulates the body to make its own collagen. So, although you see an immediate result, the body will then form its own collagen around the Belafil molecule. This can take a few months to see final results. So, I always tell patients, don't expect to see your final results within a month or two. In fact, most often, the initial result at the time of injection diminishes over the course of 1 to 2 months before your body has a chance to make its own collagen. There are two main indications that I like to use Belafil for. One is acne scar correction, and the other is for people who want more permanent facial volume correction. So typically, it's going to be areas like the malar aspect of the cheek, the nasolabial creases, those two areas. I like to keep Belafil a little deeper in the tissue than the hyaluronic acid products. So this wouldn't be a good choice for fine lines and wrinkles. When it comes to acne scar correction, Belafil is actually placed right in the actual acne scar, lifting it up and stimulating the body to correct the lack of collagen that is causing that defect. Belafil comes in a kit of 5 syringes, and often we use 3 or 4 the first session and 1 for a touch-up. So, in summary, FDA approved Belafil 5 years plus dermal filler.